Yes. Oh, yes, I can get this before. Oh, how much armor this thing has. 200 and another. Oh wait, I did it wrong. So good! Shell's get a new thing? Oh yeah, modification for Challenger Mark 2. Conquer, sorry. AVRE! Oh jeez, I remember this! Has some good armor. Oh my god, this is like the best armor for a entire. Yes. Give me. I want to see this. The Japanese. Oh my god, I want to see their. Tank, what is it, type 60? No, I don't know what it is. Just know it's some type tank. Should have type 5 heavy for World of Tank. What? Oh, what's up there? D6 for Bravo. Oh, yeah. Range fine. Should be like 800. Ah! Yay! Goddamn dog. I can't see that. Also 800, but oh no, no, I'm going D62. Gonna shoot underneath him. That didn't do anything? Okay, whatever. I heard the gun sound. I like it. I'm not gonna get it though. I'm not wasting 50 bucks on that. Yeah, the Germans with their BF-110. My aviation shells can do it. Okay. Thanks. It should be down here. Yeah. Holy shit. Finally Japanese. You guys get a decent tank. No, a good tank. 585. Italians? French don't get anything, right? Oh, yeah, AMX-40! Oh, much needed, because that Brennies is retarded. Oh, that's a massive weak spot right there. Oh, and you can do projectile analysis. Never mind. This thing. Nice. Cancel. Don't it. What's this? Everything that has 4. Oh yeah, it's... Anything for aviation? Looks the same, but skadoosh 192. And he can also carry gun pods. Yes. Are they all just only two of them? This one looks good. 230 mils and 220s. That's this is basically a Tau 155 with a back turret. Does it Tau? No. Tau's at risk. Jesus Christus. These new BF-110s will destroy. Now, Leopard 2. Oh! This one. 24. Oh! My god. Oh, so beautiful! Oh, now they get decent armor! Oh my gosh! Americans, is y'all getting anything? Oh yeah, the I can't speak. They get a new. And then a GMC. It's a worse comfort zone. I saw. Preview. Action. Oh. Let's drive. See this. Oh, I don't want to see D64 BP. So, for the T62, I don't have to research that medium line. Thank God. I was hoping it was detached. Can you? Oh, yes. I think it's that muscle break that makes it. Gun sounds are amazing. Oh my gosh. The antennas. Womba 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 womba. Oh, that is. That's the V model. Okay. It's not that retarded engine noise the Abrams has. Oh, okay, you just don't want to go through today. What's that on the side? Should be there. Okay then, we have concluded our tests. I like this, but the gun. I don't know if it's just me right now or if it's just a leg gun. Rate shine, please. Probably like 700 or something like that. Okay. This just got me back into War Thunder. Oh, now there's new, what's it called? Events, yeah, events. Milai costs 276. Ha! No, I'm Russians, bitch. I am Russians. My bad.